play. Steve Aoki, everyone! Come on! I hope you're ready for the energy in this room because there's a lot of it.
Yeah, I love it. I love it. I see a lot of my fans out there.
And there's a lot of energy in this room. There's a lot of energy in this festival this year. And I know that you saw it last weekend on the 3R Legends set.
Oh, my God. That was epic.
So, come
that was
on.
Epic.
You talk to me about that. Talk to me.
Closing main stage always is a huge responsibility. You know, closing it on the last day is also even a bigger one.
Yep.
But doing it with Dimitri Vegas and like Mike, it's kind of like a natural thing. So it doesn't feel as stressed as today for me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
Yeah,
that's
it is interesting. Because then like the stress gets spread to three people. Now, it's different. It's a different kind of set today. You know, like today, it's about Steve Aoki, the show and music and all that. And I mean, I looked at my set. I have 13 unreleased IDs.
Well, you
debuting
say,
here. So it's always like this. You know how it is. Like
you say this is your New Year's Eve, right?
It is my New Year's Eve, yeah.
So that's still true. 13 IDs happening right here, right now. You've not got enough time to play them.
I literally wait for this moment. As you know, I say this every single year. I wait for this moment to finally showcase these new tracks. So
but hang on, you're showcasing 13 tracks, but you've just dropped Paragon. So I want to go full circle. I'm going to come back to that, right? Because we need to go back to the 3R Legend. You are, and with the boys, are so much part of Tomorrowland's 20th anniversary. It's this year.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't think I've asked you this. I've asked you about favorite moments, but I've never asked you about a favorite set, an actual favorite set that you've played.
Yeah.
Is there one?
I'd say the 3R Legend 2019 set is probably one of the most epic because we actually tailored that set to be a throwback set.
Yeah.
Of classics.
Amazing.
And you know, when you bring out the classics and everyone's singing every song and like the magic just exponentially multiplies and the love in the air, it's just what Tomorrowland's all about, you know? So you have all of that and then it's at Tomorrowland, you're just like fucking bawling, you know?
So my other question is, you seem to have made good friends with Thibaut Courtois because he's with you in Ibiza, he's with you on the main stage. Have you been teaching him to throw cakes, right?
Yeah, the guy's got an arm. I mean, clearly he has an arm. Like, I'm like, you know, I definitely have an arm.
An accurate arm.
I can vouch for that. I have an arm. I mean, I have a lot of practice, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
But he doesn't have a practice with a cake. He can practice throwing a ball.
Yeah.
Like, you know, he can throw a soccer ball, you know, pretty far. But, you know, I think it's more about his adventurous spirit because, like, he gets on stage. He's, you know, he's big smiles.
He's, right?
he's like, give me the cake. You know, he's just, like, all about it. A lot of people are timid when he gets on stage. But Thibaut, I think he's used to a big crowd. So
it was funny because he got excited on the main stage. He threw it early before the drop. I saw that. And it was funny. I was like, no, you've got to wait. Anyway, look, let's talk because we haven't got long. Paragon, the summer tour, it's on. The album is out.
Yep. Excited? Yeah, album's out. Came out June 28th. And it's a new sound. It's a new sound of Steve Aoki. And I'm playing a few tracks from it. I'm playing unreleased new remixes of those tracks. So you have to play the new stuff, you know what I mean? And I just dropped a remix yesterday.
I missed that. Who's that with?
Of Irina Rimes from Romania.
Tell me.
Yeah,
I'll do it. Nice.
So I'm definitely dropping that tonight. I'm pretty excited to drop that one. Paragon is, you know, I drop an album every year.
I know. So. Well, you're about to play a new one tonight by the sound of things.
I know. I can't help it. I mean, I haven't slept yet, Adam. I haven't slept. Like, I've been the last 2 days, I've been like, working on my set and making sure these edits, because you know my sets, it's tight.
Yeah,
it's a 1 hour set. It's hard for me. I need more time.
Envy you.
Yeah, I'm like, how do I squeeze in and just chop off little bits and bobs?
Is this the truth though? Because you work hard, but you've had no sleep before this set, right?
Yeah, so that's why it's like when New Year's Eve, it's kind of like a final exam as well.
Okay.
So like, you know, when you're in final exam mode, you can't sleep. You just have to study and study and just make sure that you ace your final. It's like, this is my final.
What you have to understand is myself and everyone else just wants you to succeed. So you just do your thing, all right? Isn't that true, right? We all want Steve to succeed. Yeah! All right, so a few more questions. What do you want to do before the end of the year that you haven't yet done?
God, what do I want to do at the end of the year? God, that's too far. All I'm thinking about is like 11 o'clock tonight. I gotta get ready for a lot. Okay. I can't even think. This is the end of the year for me.
Then let me just do one more thing, right? Yeah. We've got a game. We're celebrating 20 years, so I'm going to give you 20 seconds.
Okay.
I've given you no prep time.
Okay.
I would like you to, in 20 seconds, we did this a while back, name as many of your own song titles as possible in 20 seconds.
Oh, my God.
Are you happy to take the challenge?
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, there is a leaderboard, Steve.
Okay.
All right, I'm wishing you the best. I'm going to start the clock, and it starts in 3, 2, 1, go.
I love it when you cry, Turbulence, Boneless, Pursuit of Happiness, Neon Future, Colony Anthem, Paragon, HeroQuest Anthem, Cult. Come on. Oh my God.
Yeah, I made it 9. Make some noise. Steve Aoki made 9.
I had a lifeline.
You can't say it now. The clock stopped.
Yeah.
Right, now, I'm going to have to let you go because that's what happens. It's Steve Aoki. We love him. Make some noise. Come on.